大家好，欢迎来到苏敏中文。Hi guys, welcome to Sumin Chinese. In this video, we will introduce Chinese verb and learning 19 simple Chinese verb to help you building sentences better. Let's get started. What is a verb? Verbs are words used to express action or state of being or things, and you need a verb for eating, drinking, walking, reading, even breathing and living. Chinese verb conjugations. Mandarin Chinese does not have any verbs conjugations. All verbs have a single form. For example, the verbs for eat means 吃, which can be used for the past, present, and future. It means you wouldn't have to learn different forms for a participle or past tense by heart. Where does the verb go in a Chinese sentences? To express statement of action, you should also keep in the mind the basic structure and any sentences in Chinese. You can see Chinese common sentences structure, subject plus verb plus object. A very important aspect of this structure is the fact that the object is the target of the subject action, expressed by the verb. For example, we use verb 吃, 我吃薯条, subject plus verb plus object. But you can say 薯条吃我. How did you use verb in Chinese?
Simple verbs are made up on only one characters and can be easily used in our sentences. We use verb 看, 我在看世界杯, 我在看世界杯. Use the verb 去, 我要去健身了, 我要去健身了. Use the verb 来, 来这吧. 来这吧. Use the verb 有, 我有两辆车, 我有两辆车. Use the verb 要, 我要这件西装, 我要这件西装. Use the verb 在, 我在办公室, 我在办公室. Use the verb 做, 我做作业, 我做作业. Use the verb 写, 我写汉字, 我写汉字. Use the verb 穿, 我穿了连衣裙, 我穿了连衣裙. Use the verb 听, 我听中文播客, 我听中文播客. Use the verb 吃, 我吃辣, 我吃辣. Use the verb 喝, 我喝奶茶, 我喝奶茶. Use the verb 找, 我找不到钥匙了, 我找不到钥匙了. Use the verb 买, 我买了水果, 我买了水果. Use the verb 玩, 我玩游戏, 我玩游戏. Use the verb 坐, 我坐地铁回家, 我坐地铁回家. Use the verb 爱, 我爱我的家人, 我爱我的家人. Use the verb 问, 我问你一个问题, 我问你一个问题. Use the verb 帮, 请帮我拿下行李, 谢谢. 请帮我拿下行李, 谢谢.
If you enjoy this video, I will be doing more different types of verb video. After learning those few Chinese verbs, you can try to start making sentences. If you find our video helpful, please like it and subscribe to our channel. Be sure to click the notification bell so you don't miss out on learning tips.